Behind me is Louisville Slugger Field. And tonight we're going to take in a minor league baseball game, the Louisville Bats, the Cincinnati Reds minor league team here in Louisville, Kentucky. Let's go Bats!
Wow, what an awesome entryway. Wow, this is a pretty amazing field already. All right, first impressions. Wow. And I think what we'll do first is find our seats. Take a look at the field.
And in second, the designated hitter, number 10, Jordan Groshans.
I think the game might have started a couple minutes early because it is right at 7:15.
And Sanders, first spot. Number 37,
Ellie. Seats are going to be right down here, right next to that gentleman in the red, actually right where his feet are. I'm in seat one. I'll wait a little while. I don't need to go down there. It looks like there's plenty of seats available.
Look at the highway right behind the stadium. And the traffic going by.
Walked him. All right, first and second.
Ooh, that would have scored them both easy. Foul ball. Still two strikes, two outs. Bottom of the first. Zip, zip. After this swing, we'll go sit in our seats. Down to 11. That was a nice play. Got him out of there. All right, let's go find our seats and maybe grab a little hot dog and a little something to wash it down with.
One of bats. Batting sixth. The right fielder, number 38, TJ Hopkins.
I found my seat. It is directly down the left field foul line. Got myself a hot dog. Something's going on.
The color is blue.
No one, no one.
Ooh, nice stop. One.
The designated hitter, number 10, Jordan Groshans.
So it looks like they have a merry-go-round. As I'm missing some action, that was a great play. They have a merry-go-round back there. Kids playground. Really nice field. That's for one. Oh, he's done. Ooh!
Yeah.
Louisville's up 3-2. Bottom of the third. Three, jumbo chips are now up. Jeez, that's something I would challenge right there. That was so high. Alright. Two outs until fireworks, folks. Hope. Man on. Got a big DH coming up. He's got 10 home runs this year. 369. Could tie it up with one swing. I might tee off on the first one. He looks a little short. The crowd does get loud here. Do it.